from Laurier Daycare. Today, I'll introduce you a really fun spring rhyme. You can do it either with just your hands or as a whole body stretch. It's called Be a Seed. You can choose the way you do it depending on the abilities of your child. If your little one is between 6 and 18 months, he probably cannot do it independently. So you can hold his wrists like this and help him to follow my motions. So now let's get started. Be a seed, small and round. Sprout, sprout, sprout up from the ground. Shake your leaves for all to see. Stretch your arms up, you are a tree. That's it! If your child is older than 18 months and he already can stand and walk independently, you can turn this activity into the whole body stretch. First of all, you have to stand up and do as I do. Let's get ready! Be a seed, small and round. Sprout, sprout, sprout up from the ground. Shake your leaves for all to see. Stretch your arms. You are a tree. The end. I hope you enjoyed this activity.